GCF aprende livre.
Personal pronouns. Most of the times, when we are indicating the subject of a sentence, or we refer to someone else, we use a personal pronoun. Personal pronouns help us to identify the subjects of a sentence and are formed by a single word. Let's learn. I. You. He. She. It. We. You. They.
GCF aprende livre, criando oportunidades para uma vida melhor.